As you may have noticed, 3D drawing is something which adults and children find equally fascinating. After all, it's so interesting to create drawings that come alive before our eyes. Moreover, even the lack of the ability to draw is not a problem. With the help of 3D pen stencils and templates, it is easy to make not only a simple toy, but also make an operating model of a car or build a model of a whole city. The use of templates in 3D art is not the same as the use of stencils in 2D drawings. It can be used for professional purposes. The video below has formed my YouTube channel, and here I explain the process of using a stencil to create 3D art. We recommend to begin from making 2D drawings. Practicing on usual children's coloring pages. You also need to be mindful of choosing the correct filament. We recommend you stick to PLA or ABS to start off with. After a couple of practice drawings, you try something different, perhaps even wood or metal filament.